bada bing, bada boom. Sophie's in the room. Today we have Joseph, and Michael. And today we are going, today we went to the mall, and we went to Target, and we went to Hot Topic, and we found some sodas.
Jawa sodas.
Yeah, so let's open them. We'll do the Target after.
You don't open the thingy yet. You
take a look at the puck.
Well, no, I know that, Mike. I watch videos, Mike.
She got normal Jawa.
I got a comment. There are 12,500.
Let's see. Oh, I got the chase!
Beginner's luck, honeys.
Mm-hmm.
Honeys.
Mm-hmm.
Or did you ever get a chase?
Nope, she's never gotten a chase.
Okay, you want to show yours first since yours isn't a chase, you know? You know? Okay. I don't even know what the chase looks like. I haven't seen this one.
Oh, yeah, you're not supposed to know what the chase looks like. It's a mist, but we.
Shut your face, man. You don't get to talk.
Yeah, dude. I've won a chase before.
No, that's why you don't have any sodas.
No. I know they're old sodas. She's trying not to rip the bubble wrap.
Why is the bubble wrap?
Pulled.
Oh, because, yeah, it's a bobble head. Right?
Yeah.
Careful now. Don't do it. Oh, she's going to mess up.
Very slowly.
Okay. Yay!
So that's the common Jawa. Let's see what the chase Jawa is.
Keep it a shot. And we're back.
Bubba was taking too long with his bubble wrapping opening.
I did that.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So, moving on to Target stuff now.
It's okay. It's neat. She got it. So, the only difference between these two are the Chase has the blaster. And the regular, the common, doesn't have anything.
He just normal.
Yeah.
He's a normal. All right. Target stuff. Good talk.
Good one.
Yes, Target stuff.
Okay. And we're back. Okay. So, Neetha went out and got a bunch of Target stuff. So, first one.
It is...
I don't really know about Star Wars a lot. Do you guys know more about it?
So, these are the Star Wars art series. You can only get at Target. So this one's a Darth Vader, and I don't know if you can see because the glare, but it's like, it's the Sith symbol. Can I?
No, leave the ceiling on.
So, it has the Sith symbols drawn all over the Darth Vader pop.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Pretty cool.
These supposed just to be came like, out.
Yeah, just these came like out. Just came out. It's okay. Wow.
Next one.
The next one is Obi-Wan Kenobi.
It's pretty.
It's
cool.
It's also the art series, so
yeah,
has the Rebellion symbols all over him in like a tannish brown color.
It's coffee color.
Coffee color.
Coffee color.
Next one. This one's already out. This one's the Infinity Killmonger t-shirt and pop set.
From the What If series.
Yeah, from the What If series. So I think yeah.
He's a black light version.
Oh, he's a black light?
Yeah, that's what all the colors are.
He's black light. Well, it's a black light Infinity Killmonger with a t-shirt.
That one. Flash. Bless you, Jesus.
So the next one is Amit from Moon Knight. Target only exclusive. I don't know if there's anything different, or if they even, do they have this one? Like regular?
I do not know.
No? So that only came out on Target?
Yeah.
Yeah, they did.
Yes. Yeah. This is a Target exclusive. All of them. Okay,
cool.
Let's set everything up and we'll be back. And we're back. This is all we had set up. What was your guys' favorite out of all of these?
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader was pretty cool. What about you, Joe?
Mine was probably the Killmonger, because Blacklight, and I like the Blacklight one.
Me too. I like the Killmonger Blacklight. It just looks really cool. I like the colors on it.
Okay, thank you guys for watching. Tell us what your favorite one is, and we hope you guys have a good year, good week, good day. Good day, mate, and goodbye. Toodaloo. Toodaloo.
End.